Elijah for MIA Sports.net Network, Cave Valley Golf Club today. B Conference, NA Conference, Golf Championship, Team Championships. In front of me is a four-year guy from Cardinal Gibbons. He's going to go to James Madison last year. You probably recognize him from the basketball team. He's playing on the golf team, and they're in the championship. It's Brooks Healy. And we just finished covering the baseball season, and it was tough. Everybody knows it. You're a senior, so it's not that tough in a sense that you're moving on, but for the underclassmen, they got to change schools. I've said enough. Tell me what it's been like after the announcement, and then talk about today, the fact that you upset Chapelgate to get here, and go from there.
Well, it's definitely been a weird turn of events the past 3 months, but as a golf team, we really came together. We have four seniors, so we've been on the team since we were freshmen, and we've always had this as our goal, and now that we're here, it's incredible. And the fact that we had a great match on Thursday against Chapelgate, who is a great team, 23-0 in the past 2 years, and for us to beat them is a big accomplishment. We're really glad to be here.
It's almost fitting then that despite the fact that we made a big story out of the fact that baseball was eliminated by Cal Poly yesterday and it was the last baseball game, this then in effect is the last sporting event for Cardinal Gibbons team. Unless lacrosse has something.
Well, lacrosse is still going, and track has championships today.
Track is today.
So this is, you know, one of the final ones, and hopefully we can go out with a win.
All right. Well, good luck. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you very much.
You've been great with us throughout your career here, and good luck at James Madison.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
Thanks.